Hello everybody, my name is Fizz Wolf and today I'm playing Golden Memory Remastered. So before we start, I'll say this is a voiceover, and also sorry for clearing my throat a lot, or if you can't hear me well. So yeah, we're about to go through the rules of the game. Spring my will appear in your office, just press the blue button on your control panel and you'll go away. Fred Bear will appear in your office, just press the orange button, Freddy, orange button again, and Bonnie's event. So Freddy needs orange button, Bonnie needs the blue button, and other Bonnie needs the event. Sorry about that. So, as he's playing in the background, I thought the... I'm not too sure why there's cameras in this game, if I'm being honest. Because all you really need is the two vent cams, six and the... I don't know what the other vent cam is, but one actually shows it. Yes, I can react. I've pretty much so looking throughout the entire building was just useless because I can do nothing to prevent them to come to you. The other thing to take in mind is how it sometimes better to wait for the Freddies to get in your room if they are, because they have like a little charge bar. Thing that is like, if it isn't fully charged, can't use the button again. So if you enters your office, you can go up by and no one enters as soon as that isn't done. That wouldn't be good. There's also a bar for the ventilation door. Once that bar is up, the door will automatically go up. To be honest, I didn't realize. I'm not sure if Bonnie ever leaves the vent. Keep that down until the door went up. That's what I was doing. Anytime Bonnie made an event sound, I just slammed down the ventilation door and waited until the door went away and it, you know, had a reset. But overall, I like the mechanics of this game. But after this night, I was actually surprised that this game only has one night. I didn't know that when I started playing it. I thought it would have, you know, a standard 5 nights of a bonus and a custom night. But all it has is this normal night and a nightmare mode that I'll try, but we'll see. But yeah, there's 6 a.m. Said 6 a.m., but 6 a.m. nonetheless. So, here are the credits. Like I said, this was a fun game. Kind of wish I had more nights, but. Consider, yeah. I'm gonna sweep through the credits and come back. So, if you want to play this game, I'll put a link in the description to it. It's fun, but, you know, only two nights, but, yeah. Looks like a faceless Fredbear. Pulling a bunny, yep. Withered bunny, look for a Fredbear. So, yeah. So, I will be playing the second game when it gets out of demo. But, yeah, here's the characters of Fredbear, Spring Bunny. This weird Freddy, and this weird bunny, and panel thing, behind the scenes stuff. The comparisons between the first and remastered version. I feel bad hitting it, I hardly look through the cameras. And that's very gruesome game over screen from the first game. Here are the jump scares that I saw none of. I like the red effects on the golden characters there. I think that's cool. So I'm gonna try nightmare mode, but you'll see. So yeah, it's all red and stuff. Nightmare mode. Oh yeah, so nightmare mode, everything's super hard. Or it's not if I try and screen for the remastered version. I just want to show it off. So that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed, and